All these questions in this videos were asked during the CTAT paper first primary exam September 2016. Part 4. Language first English. Important. Candidate should attempt questions from part 4, question number 91 to 120, if they have opted English as language first only. Directions. Answer the following question, question number 91 to 105, by selecting the correct or most appropriate options. Question number 91. Home language is dash in a natural way. Option number 1. Promoted. Option number 2, acquired. Option number 3, learnt. Option number 4, taught. The right answer is option number 2, acquired. Home language is acquired in a natural way. Question number 92. Which of the following is not true while teaching is the learners in their mother tongue at primary level? Option number 1, it helps children in learning in a natural environment. Option number 2, it develops self-confidence in the child. Option number 3, it makes learning easy. Option number 4, it is helpful in the intellectual development of the child. The right answer is option number 4. It is helpful in the intellectual development of the child. Question number 93. Communicative language teaching lays emphasis on option number 1, grammatical competency. Option number 2, language use. Option number 3, form. Option number 4, writing. The right answer is option number 2, language use. Communicative language teaching lays emphasis on language use. Question number 94. Rhea, a teacher of class 2nd, is presenting language item in her instructions and the learners are doing exactly as she is telling them to do. What is the practicizing? Option number 1, total. Option number 1, physical, total physical response. Option number 2, direct method. Option number 3, audio lingual method. Option number 4, communicative language method. Then right answer is option number 1 is right answer, total physical response. Question number 95. While teaching language to learners, a teacher should teach option number 1 by giving instructions, option number 2 through imitations, option number 3 in isolation, option number 4 in an integrated manner. Then right answer is option number 4, in an integrated manner. While teaching language to learners, a teacher should teach in an integrated manner. Question number 96. An intonation may not be a tone. Option number 1, sliding. Option number 2, rising. Option number 3, falling. Option number 4, loud. Then right answer is option number 4, loud. And intonation may not be a loud tone. Question number 97. Functional grammar stands for using और टीचिंग ग्रामर इन और थ्रो. ऑप्शन नंबर वन एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ लिटरेरी कंटेंट. ऑप्शन नंबर टू कंटेक्स्ट. ऑप्शन नंबर थ्री आइसोलेशन. ऑप्शन नंबर फोर पार्सिंग. ऑप्शन नंबर फोर पार्सिंग. द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर टू कॉन्टेक्स्ट. फंक्शनल ग्रामर स्टैंड्स फॉर यूजिंग टीचिंग ग्रामर इन और थ्रो कॉन्टेक्स्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 98. अ टीचर आस्क द लर्नर्स टू थिंक ऑफ आइडियाज क्विकली अबाउट द टॉपिक सेव वाटर एंड ऑल्सो आस्क them to note down their ideas before writing the article on save water she is focusing on. Option number 1 brainstorming. Option number 2 assessment. Option number 3 checklist. Option number 4 drill. Then right answer is option number 1 brainstorming. In the context of question, brain storming is right. Question number 99. Which of the following is not a form of literature? Option number 1 act play. Option number 2 dictionary. Option number 3 memoir. Option number 4 travelogue. The right answer is option number 2 dictionary. Dictionary is not a form of literature. While one act play, memoir, travelogue are the literature. Question number 100. Assessment is option number 1 judgmental, option number 2 product oriented, option number 3 process oriented, option number 4 both process and product oriented. And right answer is option number 3 process oriented. The assessment is process oriented. Question number 101. Which of the following is not formative assessment? Option number 1 term and assessment. Option number 2 anecdotal records. Option number 3 portfolios. Option number 4 oral testing. Then right answer is option number 1 and term assessment is not formative assessment. Question number 102. A teacher asked the students to assess their classmates during a debate competition in the class. This method of assessment is option number 1 individual assessment, option number 2 peer assessment, option number 3 self assessment, option number 4 group assessment. The right answer is option number 2. It is called peer assessment. Question number 103. Match the following type of assessment meaning. A assessment of learning. Number 1 it is used during process of learning and teaching. B assessment of learning, assessment for learning. Number 2 it is used when student reflect on and monitor. C assessment as learning. Option number 3 it is used towards and at the end of the instruction period. Then options are option number 1 A, number 3 B, number 1 C, number 2. Option number 2 A second, B first, C third. Option number 3 A first, B third, C second. Option number 4 A third, B second, C वन. द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर वन. ए असेसमेंट ऑफ लर्निंग इज इट इज यूज्ड टुवर्ड्स एंड एट द एंड ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शन पीरियड. बी असेसमेंट फॉर लर्निंग इट इज यूज्ड ड्यूरिंग द प्रोसेस ऑफ लर्निंग एंड टीचिंग. सी असेसमेंट एज लर्निंग. नंबर टू इट इज यूज्ड व्हेन स्टूडेंट रिफ्लेक्ट ऑन एंड मॉनिटर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 104. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अप्रोप्रिएट अबाउट लैंग्वेज गेम्स. ऑप्शन नंबर वन लैंग्वेज गेम्स क्रिएट अ स्ट्रेस फ्री एंड नेचुरल एनवायरनमेंट वेयर लर्नर्स कैन लर्न इंग्लिश द वे दे लर्न लेसन वन. ऑप्शन नंबर टू लैंग्वेज गेम्स क्रिएट एन एनवायरनमेंट इवन फॉर द साई लर्नर्स टू पार्टिसिपेट. ऑप्शन नंबर थ्री लैंग्वेज गेम्स प्रोवाइड कॉम्पिटिटिव एनवायरनमेंट टू द लर्नर्स टू विन द गेम बाई एनी मीन्स. ऑप्शन नंबर फोर लैंग्वेज गेम्स क्रिएट अ रियल वर्ल्ड कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन द क्लासरूम एंड एनहेंस द यूजेज ऑफ इंग्लिश. देन राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर थ्री. ऑप्शन नंबर थ्री इज राइट आंसर. इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ this question language games provide competitive environment to the learners to win the game by any means. Question number 105. Remedial teaching is for option number 1 improving the image of school, option number 2 the learner to learn better, option number 3 the learner to learn better and the teacher to improve his/her teaching, option number 4 the teacher to teach better. Right answer is option number 3. The learner to learn better and the teacher to improve his/her teaching. Directions. Read the passage given below and answer the questions that follow question number 106 to 114 by selecting the most appropriate options. द महात्मा रिमार्केबल वाइफ कस्तूराबाई डिड नॉट ऑब्जेक्ट व्हेन ही फेल्ड टू सेट असाइड एनी पार्ट ऑफ हिज वेल्थ फॉर द यूज ऑफ हरसेल्फ एंड देयर चिल्ड्रन. मैरिड इन अर्ली यूथ गांधी एंड हिज वाइफ टुक द वॉव ऑफ सेलिबेसी आफ्टर द बर्थ ऑफ सेवरल सन्स. A tranquil heroine in the intense drama that has been their life together. Kasturabai has followed her husband to prison, shared his 3-week fast and fully borne her share of his endless responsibilities. She has paid Gandhi the following tribute. I thank you for having had the privilege of being your lifelong companion and helpmate. I thank you for the most perfect marriage in the world based on Brahmacharya, self-control and not on sex. I thank you for having considered मी योर इक्वल इन योर लाइफ वर्क फॉर इंडिया. आई थैंक यू फॉर नॉट बीइंग वन ऑफ दोज हस्बैंड्स हु स्पेंड्स देयर टाइम इन गैम्बलिंग रेसिंग वोमन वाइन एंड सन टायरिंग ऑफ देयर वाइव्स एंड चिल्ड्रंस एज द लिटिल बॉय ऑफ क्यूकली टायर्स ऑफ हिज चाइल्ड हुज टॉयज. हाउ थैंकफुल आई एम दैट यू आर नॉट वन ऑफ दोज हस्बैंड्स हु डिवोट देयर टाइम टू ग्रोविंग रिच ऑन द एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ द लेबर ऑफ अदर्स. हाउ थैंकफुल आई एम दैट यू पुट गॉड एंड कंट्री बिफोर ट्राइब्स दैट यू हैड द करेज ऑफ योर कन्विक्शंस एंड ए कंप्लीट एंड इम्प्लिसिट फेथ इन गॉड. हाउ थैंकफुल आई एम फॉर अ हस्बैंड दैट पुट गॉड एंड हिज कंट्री बिफोर मी. आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू यू फॉर योर टॉलरेंस ऑफ मी एंड माई शॉर्टकमिंग्स. Your tolerance for me and my shortcomings of youth when I grumbled and the rebelled against the change you made in our mode of living from so much so to so little. As a young child, I lived in your parents' home. Your mother was a great and good woman. She trained me, taught me how be a brave, courageous wife and how to keep the love and respect of her son, my future husband. As the years passed and you became India's most beloved leader, I had none of the fear that beset the wife who may be cast aside when her husband has climbed the ladder of success, as so often happens in other countries. I knew that death would still find us husbands and wife. Now the question number 106 to 114 is given on the base of the above paragraph. Question number 106. How did Kasturabai react to Gandhiji's will? Option number 1. She felt quite unhappy. Option number 2. She was astonished. Option number 3, she accepted his decision without arguing. Option number 4, she decided to discuss the matter with her parents. And option number 3 is right answer. In the context of the above paragraph, she accepted his decision without arguing. Question number 107. Kasturabai impressed the author most because she, option number 1, was an embodiment of human humility. Option number 2, never questioned her husband's decision. Option number 3, was at his beck and call. Option number 4, stood by him through trying times. Then right answer is option number 4, stood by him through trying times. Question number 108. Husbands given to vices made Kasturabai feel. Option number one, disgusted. Option number 2, furious. Option number 3, unhappy. Option number 4, sad. And right answer is option number 1, disgusted. Husbands given to vices with Kasturabai feel disgusted. Question number 109. Kasturabai's relationship with her mother-in-law can be described as option number 1, respectful, option number 2, formal, option number 3, conventional, option number 4, informal. Then right answer is option number 1, respectful. Question number 110. The author's attitude to Kasturabai is option number 1, sympathetic, option number 2, commendatory, option number 3, neutral, option number 4, ambivalent. The right answer is option number 2, commendatory. Question number 111. The word transquil is used in the passage means option number 1, loyal, option number 2, sober, option number 3, gentle, option number 4, calm. The right answer is option number 4, calm. The word transquil as used in the passage means, transquil means calm, quiet. Question number 112. The word opposite in meaning to lifelong is option number 1, weak, option number 2, ardent, option number 3, temporary, option number 4, brief. Then right answer is lifelong, opposite word is temporary, option number 3. Temporary is the opposite of lifelong. Question number 113. Which part of speech is the underlined word in the following sentence? Any part of his wealth. Option number 1, conjunctions. Option number 2, adjective. Option number 3, adverb. Option number 4, noun. The right answer is option number 4, noun. Any part of his wealth is, part is noun. Question number 114. The sentence some husbands spend their time in gambling when changed into passive voice becomes option number 1, some husbands whose time was spent in gambling. Option number 2, some husbands spend their time in gambling. Option number 3, time is spent in gambling by some husbands. Option number 4, some husbands whose time is spent in gambling. Then right answer is, in this question here are two options are right. When we convert some husbands spend their time in gambling into passive voice, then option number 3 and option number 4 are right answer, but most right is some husbands whose time is spent in gambling. After then option number 3, time is spent in gambling by some husbands in the context of these questions. Directions. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow question number 115 to 120 by selecting the correct or most appropriate options. I cannot rest from travel. I will drink life to the less, life to the lease. All times I have enjoyed greatly. I have suffered greatly, both with those that loved me and alone on shore and van. Through shooting drifts the rainy hides wax the dim sea, I am become a name. For always roaming with a hungry heart, much have I seen, much have I seen, and no cities of men. And manners, climates, councils, governments, myself not least, but honored of them all. Give the below question on the basis of this paragraph. Question number 115. The speaker can be described as option number 1, a frolicsome person, number 2, a vagabond, option number 3, a seeker after the truth, option number 4, an adventurer. The right answer is option number 4, an adventurer. The speaker can be described as an adventurer. Question number 116. The expression drink life of the lees means option number 1, to live life to the fullest, option number 2, to live a life of pleasure, option number 3, to face challenges bravely, option number 4, to live a life of adventure. Then right answer is option number 1, to live life to the fullest. Question number 117. Which of the following statement is true? Option number 1, he has lost interest in life. Option number 2, the speaker is an aimless wanderer. Option number 3, his adventures have not changed his outlook. Option number 4, he has suffered and enjoyed greatly. The right answer is option number 4. He has suffered and enjoyed greatly. Question number 119. The figure of speech used in drink life to the lees is option number 1, assonance, option number 3, option number 2 is simile, option number 3, metaphor, option number 4, personification. The right answer is option number 3, metaphor. The figure of speech used in drink life to the lees is metaphor. Question number 118. The line myself not least but honored of them all reveals that the speaker is arrogant, option number A, arrogant, option number 2, prone to bragging, option number 3, a garrulous person, option number 4, conscious of his merits. Then right answer is option number 4, conscious of his merits. Question number 120. Question number 120. Which literacy device has been used in Hungry Heart? Option number 1, irony. Option number 2, assonance. Option number 3, simile. Option number 4, alliteration. Then right answer is option number 4, alliteration. Alliteration is the right answer. Hungry heart means alliteration.